How you doing?
In fact, is that a unicorn on the top row up there? Definitely get one of those.
Oh, what a fine choice. Let me send my assistant to the stock room. Please, it will only take 10 minutes. Have a look around in the meantime.
Well, thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his, some kind of political thriller, I think. You know, airport lit.
Oh, that's nice. So he doesn't miss the old school?
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years. He still carries around the master key. You know, the one that fits all the locks? He doesn't seem to be able to part with the damn thing. But that's nostalgia for you.
Well, maybe now he'll be a famous writer instead.
The old headmaster of the school Zaydan is using as his field HQ lives right above the carpet shop. According to his son, he kept the school's master key out of nostalgia. Supposedly, this opens any...
Right, and maybe my carpets are magic.
Oh, give your old man some credit, Marwin.
The Omega Charter series, book one, title Diplomacy's Edge.
Mister, who are you?
Hi there, friend.
Hey, you. Stop.
Mr. Hamburg is a lunatic. No.
Think you're going? Definitely not through there. Da, out of my face. Move on.
Hi. Now you need to find another way in, sir. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Sorry, sir. I can't let you through.
Everything's here.
back to you if I find anything.
Sorry, buddy. I can't let you through. Rules are rules.
Sneaking around.
Mall cop?
Sure.
Wait.
She
things? Yeah, you know what they say. The bigger the lie, the more people believe. Yeah,
they won't look too kindly. Eyes open, sir.
Revolutions in their name.
You made it. Most impressive, 47.
No?
Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom reported the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Six small screws and five sort of smaller screws.
Five.
This has nothing to do with pink. I like pink.
Okay.
This has to bring us too much pink.
Yeah, but you know what?
So,
yeah, I saw a whole bunch of them down in the car park. Like almost
in case of a security breach, I hit the manual
alarm button,
which triggers the evacuation protocol. It's pretty straightforward.
Okay, Ace, you're not worried? I'm not worried.
Maybe to evacuate Strandberg?
Strandberg? That two-bit con artist? What about the rest of us?
Don't worry, okay? They're
probably... Let me stop you right there. I'm sorry, I don't have time for a business.
Thank you.
understanding.
Yeah, sure, of course. I just don't see the need for all the secrecy.
And you don't have to. Orders are orders. Look, trust me.
Let me know if I can be of help.
It is not fair. It is. It isn't.
Yeah. Hello.
You can't keep me in here under these circumstances. If I had known.
Well, that's easy for you to say. You're not the one supposed to be doing deep tissue massage
in a freaking war zone, okay? It is that bad, Donald. It is. Believe me. Do not put me on hold. Oh, huh. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a lung full of sweet, sweet nicotine right about now.
Yes, I'm still here, and I'm still not...
I gotta tell you, from where I'm standing, it looks...
Okay, fine. And what are those four semicolon-like little metal things?
Something.
Hey, man, watch out! Hey, you could hit some.
Do I know you? Yeah, you.
Right. Mother gotcha. Bitch!
Command, our guy's around here somewhere. Hey, big man! Come out nice and slow! Hey, you, this is not a place for you to be! Something is going down!
I'm with you!
Someone forgot this. Guess I'll just leave it to you.
You copy, Central?
Yeah, we got someone right, causing
got
trouble.
Guys, we got trouble. You gotta get out of here. Just go.
Oh, God. Okay.
Really? What's that?
Yeah. We need to talk to the boss man about these uniforms again. This polyester sticking to my... That's everything, man. Yeah, come in, Central. I'm at the location now, and we're clear. Nothing going on here. Out. Calling in. Hello? You got some jerk fucking... around over here. Get in gear! Dispatch, how copy? Over. We got another situation. Heads up! Remember, if you see anyone suspicious, like a gypsy or a homeless person, fill them full of lead. Better safe than sorry. The quicker we find this guy, the quicker we can get home. State your business here. What's up?
I am not through here. Sorry about that.
Hold it right there.
Get it together!
Central, I'm reading 5x5. Area is clear. Getting your next location. Out.
Expert Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Get out of my face, fool! Hey, hey, who are you, buddy?
Massage expert Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Hold it now!
We'll be right back. soldier. How are you?
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan. That is General Reza Zaydan, Keeper of the Peace.
Mr. Orlando, how is our favorite banger?
Don't worry. The King's being used up with the model for free.
Hello?
Looking into some noises. Just please hold on. Hello there. Hello.
Give up the tool right now!
I need fucking help!
Don't move a muscle!
Oh.